Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and oh my gosh, Royal Rumble was absolutely nuts, from the men's match to the first ever women's Royal Rumble match. So much to talk about. So I've got all of your Royal Rumble results here for you after I eat this Philly cheesesteak. In the historic first ever women's Royal Rumble match, we saw many WWE legends return, from Molly Holly to Lita to Trish Stratus. And after emerging at number 25, Asuka was the one to win the 30-woman Royal Rumble match. And it was after the match that had the entire world talking, Ronda Rousey stepping into a WWE ring face-to-face with SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte Flair, Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss, and Royal Rumble winner Asuka. Without saying a word, she made her intentions known. Ronda wants to go to WrestleMania. On the men's Royal Rumble front, so many surprise entrants in that men's Royal Rumble match, from NXT champion Andrade Cien Almas to Rey Mysterio. Ultimately, it was Shinsuke Nakamura who won the Royal Rumble and is headed to WrestleMania as well. Just as Paul Heyman predicted, it doesn't matter how many superstars you throw on Brock Lesnar's way, the Beast will overcome. And tonight he did, with a huge win over Braun Strowman and Kane. Against the odds, AJ Styles defeated both Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens in a handicap match for the WWE Championship, proving once again why he's the phenomenal one. The Bar celebrated Sheamus' birthday in a big way by recapturing the Raw Tag Team Championship from Seth Rollins and Jason Jordan. In a 2 out of 3 falls match for the SmackDown Tag Team titles, the Usos had a definitive win over Chad Gable and Shelton Benjamin. And on the kickoff show, making the United States Championship Open Challenge nothing short of glorious, Bobby Roode retained the gold against Mojo Rawley. The Revival got redemption for Raw 25 with a win against Balor Club's Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson. During a 6-man tag between the Cruiserweights, Kalisto pinned TJP to secure a win for the King of Flight, Lince Dorado, and Grand Metalik. We've still got 2 more nights in Philadelphia, and I had to capitalize and get some more cheesesteaks to go. But you don't want to miss any of the Royal Rumble fallout. Tonight, Monday Night Raw goes down live 8/7 Central on the USA Network.